Shall I get you a drink of anything? You're back. Do you take sugar?
Just a bit.
Okay. I've spoken to the anaesthetist. Yeah. She's in the theatre. She's going to be about half an hour.
Oh, it's all right.
Because she's with a patient, so obviously you can't just leave. So.
Oh, no.
I just said I'd get you to send her apologies. She's very sorry.
Right.
And I said, well, I will do that anyway, but I'll get you a cup of tea while you're waiting. So
I'm
sorry.
I'm sorry.
As I say, I've been trying to get it sorted, but it just trying to tie you together with the person that you need to see.
But so, they might be getting me back downstairs.
Yeah, as soon as she's... Well, when she's seen you, I'll get you straight back downstairs with them.
Oh,
and then you will have finished here. Is that okay?
Yeah,
so tea with a little bit of sugar, did you say?
Yeah, thank you.
It's a big thing, won't it, man?
I've been counting. Look, I've had one cup of tea this morning. They are here, right? There's a tower in here at night.
Oh.
But they all like that, you know, right?
That's lovely, lovely. Doesn't make a difference.
Hmm? Don't she's your sister.
Webster, Kent.
Right, no, wrong one then.